South Carolina senators are moving forward with a bill to ban abortions past 19 weeks. It was approved 36-9. The bill allows exceptions only when the mother's life is in jeopardy or a doctor determines the fetus can't survive outside the womb. Bottom line, under the law, it would be illegal to abort a fetus with severe disability if the child could still live. The bill has to pass the House to get sent to Governor Nikki Haley for her signature.